Hello, everybody, and welcome to WAC GameCom. My name is Will Goodnight, playing some Binding of Isaac Afterbirth, doing challenges. I've been, like, complaining of... Sorry, I have to scratch my foot. I've been complaining about every challenge that's come up, and I end up doing it pretty well. So, I mean, the head trauma was a little problematic. The tank... I remember the tank used to start you at, like... I thought the tank started you off at, like, the womb. Or maybe that was, like, an old version of it. It's possible. Anyway, like, Oh, I can stomp things. Awesome. But I'm so slow. I understand that's the point of a tank, and, you know, that it should be... That should be fine, but I'm so slow. And I'm, this is Maggie as the starting character. Maggie is not my favorite character of all time. But she's not awful. This was not worth it, as you might have been able to tell. Alright, so, what's on the agenda? Get a speed upgrade, first and foremost. That, I find that to be, very important. It took us, like, a full second to walk out there while we were on the spider web, and I find that to be a little ridiculous. Just a tad bit. I don't know what you're, I understand that tanks are slow game, I get it. It's a joyous opportunity. I guess we can stomp these rocks, like possibly for a black market, but I don't have the patience for it. Like, I don't want to be stomping on rocks until I put a shotgun in my mouth, essentially. Okay, take out these guys. Man, like, today's been a good day. Like, I've been doing really good on these challenges. Work wasn't too stressful. I came home and I took a nap. I had a double whopper on the way home because I am one healthy guy. All right, key's okay. But yeah, today's been a decent day. Like, I'm feeling better. I'd love to get theirs up. Wow. I don't know. Let's bomb this guy and maybe get a couple of cents. No? I mean, I would love to get theirs options. So if we can swing that, I'm totally down. Yeah, let's use a key here. Yep, let's go get theirs options, man. That's such a good pickup this early on. That could, like, easily give us, like, Speedball or the Wooden Spoon or the Belt. I'd like to get Speedball, preferably. Or Roid Rage. That's also very, very good. Because Maggie is slow in general, but also to have Thunder Thighs and Lard. Our speed is, like, a 1. I'm getting a texty message. It's my father. It's like, sorry, Dad, I'm doing something important. I can't deal with you falling down and not being able to get back up. I'm playing a video game for people's amusement. I'm kidding. My father was just asking how I'm doing and what I'm doing. And I will probably respond here after this Ragman fight, if you guys don't mind. Please? Aw, you walked away from my bomb, you douche. You bag a douche. Please just take out the spider. Please just take out the spider. And just walk right into his head, because you are a smart individual. And just walk right into him, because you continue to prove your Ivy League... I'm not in Ivy League college. But I could have fooled you. Please. My damage is so bad. I've taken... Oh, come on. I'm taking so much damage here. Please? Just focus on Ragman. Focus on Ragman. Don't take any more dumb damage. Like, I understand getting hit by Ragman. He's annoying. And his spiders are so tanky. You're a mummy. You're already dead. Probably toothpicks. All right. And allow me to text my father back real quick before he... like, sends another 9. My dad's one of those people. One of those people. Yeah, that's what I mean. That he can only text you by sending, like, 9 messages at a time. I'm recording some videos, Father. What about you? I wanted to tell him to say hi to everyone at home, but I feel like he would have just called me an idiot. My father doesn't like to joke around very much. Toothpicks is nice. It's going to raise up our DPS. Thank you for literally all of you killing yourselves. Like, that makes me very, very happy. I went to scratch my nose there. Never do that while you're playing. Never do that while you are going into a room because it gives you like a mini heart attack. Ah, that was bad. That was a bad hit. Okay, continuing on. This shouldn't be too awful. They're just gonna be. I mean, I can walk over these rocks, but I also don't want to do that because it's like taking away my cover. Okay, come on. All right, that's fine. Yeah. Go over there. All right. Like I said, these guys shouldn't be too bad. I'd like to get another spirit heart if possible. I don't have any bombs. Yeah, why don't we go fight the boss now and then hopefully get a deal with the devil. There is a spirit heart in here as well, so we will buy that to ensure our deal with the devil chances. And let's go fight this next boss. Hopefully get, like, I don't know, brimstone. Dangle is a little annoying. And that is Dangle, by the way. But he can also... Oh, that was bad. Okay, just calm down. Thing is, I'm so slow. It's so difficult to, like... I'm just gonna stand right here, please. Okay. I gotta... please. Alright, he poisoned himself. That's actually really, really good for me. Help. Okay, I can't... Like, I don't have any bombs. This guy's so annoying. Please, 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 please. Okay, come on. Just gotta stay away. Stay on your toes. It's so difficult when you can't do anything. Ah. All right. You better give me a deal with the devil, game. I'm working so hard for you here. I guess we'll take the range upgrade. I'm very upset now. Like, I hate this challenge. Like, it's just because I'm so slow. Like, would it kill you, game, to give me a... Well, thank you for not attacking once. Would it kill you, game, to give me a speed upgrade? Just one. I'm not... I mean, I guess I should... No. You know what? No. I'm going to the next floor. Screw this level. this game hurts. This challenge hurts. Like, every challenge, I complain about it, and then I finish, and I'm like, that wasn't that bad. But the thing is, about this challenge, it's so hard to die. So you really don't have any excuse for it. I can't go to this curse room yet. I'd like to, but I can't. Why do you guys have so much HP, man? And here's another thing, game. You call me a tank. I'm supposed to be a tank here. My damage is awful. Tanks are ridiculous. Well, it's not going to be a secret room there. Please. Come on. There we go. Awesome. Faded Polaroid. Why not? It confuses enemies. I have 3 keys. Why not do this? But I'll take it. I'll take Bob's brain. Like, it makes me afraid. It makes me afraid for my life a lot, actually. And this may keep us from getting deals with the devil in the future. But, you know what? I like to live dangerously. I am so slow. Okay, thank you. Faded Polaroid. Actually, this may be where the Faded Polaroid convinces me of its worth. I'm afraid. Like, I will not be able to, like, get these guys away from me. Just drop a bomb. Oh, that was a really good double play, Bob's brain. You go, girl. I'm never gonna say that again. If I ever say that again, I expect, like, all of you to unsubscribe. Yep. Alright, no deal with the devil for me. Excitement. That was close. Actually, I may still be able... No, because, like, when you get hit on the floor... I am so slow. When they were singing Slow Ride, they didn't mean this slow. Slow Ride, Take It Easy. Isn't that the first song on Guitar Hero 3? I think so. Please, Bob's brain. No. You don't understand. Please. Well, at least you took one of them out. I was kind of hoping to, like, group them together. you have so much HP. It's like, I'm a tank, but these bats are also tanks. And like, my metaphor skills aren't very strong, apparently. Okay. All right, that's fine. Please. Please, 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 please. Eh, well, I took one of them out. Eh, there's so many of them. I hate these leeches, man. They hurt me. No, 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 no. Eh. All right, well, at least I took away the source. Please. Please. Eh. I'm trying. Onward and onward. I hate my life. Okay. Peep. I think I have a spirit heart. Peep should not be awful. But that's what I've said about, like, everything so far. And it turns out it's becoming pretty awful. But Bob's brain, I mean, I like Bob's brain, and there's a reason for that. It can do a lot of damage when you need it, and that's what I need damage. So, I'm counting on Bob's brain to do that. See? You know, that saved, like, a few minutes. Caffeine pill. Oh, my damage is somewhat tolerable now. And a tears upgrade's nice, too. Let's get out. Let's get out. We Gucci. We Gucci fam. I don't know what that means. I just hear people say it a lot. I'm a poser. Oh, Bob's brain. I'm starting to love you even more right now. My DPS is so garbage. My DPS is so bad. My acting is be going Shatner. I guess I should use Yum Heart. I'd like to go to the curse room, which is exactly what I'll do. I'd like to go to the curse room, so that's just what I do. That honestly, that speed upgrade, it makes me feel better about my life. Like, I still hate it. Update on my predicament. My father is watching TV, and he's also asking me a question, but I cannot see the rest of the message on my Android preview. Thank you, Bob's Brain, because that guy was going to take like 9 years to kill. Continuing on. What am I looking for in this run? To not hate myself anymore. I'm actually very I'm thankful for the pickups we got on the last floor. Caffeine pill, Bob's brain, and a tears upgrade from caffeine pill is a great God help. Okay. It's a great position to be in. Like, our DPS is okay. I mean, our damage itself is not very good, but our DPS is fine. Okay. And we'll take him out relatively easily. We're on the caves too. Obviously, since this is going to Mom, I'm not worried about like getting to boss rush or anything. This could be a little bit problematic with Bob's brain. Just like try and lob a shot. There we go. See, last run I was learning sack dagger strats, and this run I'm learning Bob's brain strats. You know, you gotta make a living. A little about living and a little about love. Yeah, no. It's learn a lot about living and a little about love. Is that it? I haven't listened to country music in so long, man. Mainly because, like, I grew up on it and then I just got sick of it. Not saying that country music is awful. I'm saying it's awful now. Like, country music is okay. It's not any worse than it's been. I mean, it's technically been worse than it has right now. But, I mean, I was raised on country. I like to listen to metal now. My mother wants to know where she went wrong as a mother. Actually, no, she doesn't want to know that. My grandmother wants to know that. I've told this story before, I think. And it's really depressing and kind of angering to me. Cool, deal. Definitely take torn photo. This is good. Any run that I get torn photo and toothpicks on is a good day. Are you a wizard? Kind of sucks. Explosive diarrhea means we'll never go there again. Our DPS, our firing, is really, really good. I'm gonna let this cinematic play while I... Oh, excuse me. The rest of my dad's message. He's watching some TV, like last night, and he has his gun class. My dad works at a place called Cabela's. It's like a... It's kind of like Dick's Sporting Goods. It's like the closest thing I can compare it to. Bob's brain didn't kill him in one hit, and I'm concerned for my life. Please shoot just straight. Thanks. How long does Are You a Wizard last now? Okay. More money is... Fine. It's just fine. I can't muster up the energy to give any more praise than that. That was probably the worst thing I could have done ever. Please, 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 please. Like, my dad... I mean, don't get me wrong. Dark matter, a damage up by one. It is a 1 point damage upgrade. It's a good item. I like dark matter. It's really good to have. I would much rather have it than not have it. We have one key. Why not? Guppy's head. Guppy's head is better. Gives us more damage dealing potential. And it's a Guppy item. Not that I'm banking on becoming Guppy, because that's ridiculous. Okay. Take him out. I'd like to go to the shop. I have the money to do so. I don't have the keys to do so, but I have the money to do so. Let's go in here. Let's at least see if there's a deal with the devil for offer. And I'm pretty sure I'm going to be fighting this guy completely with the help of Bob's brain, because I'm not fast enough to get out of the way. So, Bob's brain, I need you to... Bob's brain, please. Thank you. And the poison damage should get him. Cool. Another deal, we'll take matchbook for more bombs and a black heart, which is much more important than HP right now in my mind. Krampus is a little scary. He shouldn't be too bad, though. We've already taken off about half of his health. Cool. Krampus's head or Guppy's head? Honestly, Krampus's head is going to be more helpful on the mom fight. Let's just go. I mean, we're one floor away. Our damage is fine. We're not going to make ourselves, like, tons better for now, so we might as well just go find the mom fight as fast as possible, and then we won't have to worry about it. Two of diamonds means I would love to go to the shop, and 40-hour energy means we will basically be using Krampus's head. Oh, I can't talk today. Like, it's getting to that point where I'm not wanting to speak anymore. We can use Krampus's head more often. I might do a daily challenge, and then I think that might be it for Isaac today. I do want to record more Gungeon, but it's really difficult for me to, like, record Gungeon right after Isaac, because I'm in the Isaac mode of thinking. It's like, oh, why dodge roll and why use blanks when you can just dodge shots? It's like, you dodge shots in Isaac, why can't you dodge shots in Gungeon? Well, brain, it's much more difficult to dodge shots in Gungeon. As my voice cracks, even though I am a 20-year-old man. Actually, I don't know, like, is your voice cracking normal even when you're 20? I can't imagine it wouldn't be. Like, there are worse. Let's continue on. Like, my voice could be cracking when I'm like 90. That's probably cracking for different reasons at that point, but I digress. I hate the ghosts, dude. I almost just want to bomb my way through rooms now just to get to the mom fight, because I'm done. I'm done with this run. I'm done with this run, he said. I don't even know where I'm going with this. Let's just let's pop over here. Death card's nice. Another key means that was worth it. I don't need your bomb, game. I don't need your handouts. Okay. Keep going. I've mentioned before plenty of times on this run that our DPS is fine. That means we'll be using Krampus's head on the next room, unless if it's easy. Why not? Screw it. We also have the death card I completely forgot about. What's in here? Tear detonator, not worth it. What's it? What's this? The hermit card, not worth it. I mean, we could cheese the boss. We can cheese boss rush. I don't really care though. Take him out, please. You hit me? You hit me twice. That's not cool, game. Use the death card, I guess, because it doesn't matter. Bob's brain. Set him up. Oh, I'm not even mad. Our damage is still atrocious. But, I mean, we can get a few hits in every time. Bob's brain is gonna help out occasionally. We don't have any orbitals, like attacking orbitals. We have the pretty fly we just got, which is okay. It's not bad. Please. Please. Man, I love Bob's brain. Like, it's really good now. I mean, we'll see what's in Boss Rush. Why not? A little Brim. The Game Kid. Yeah. Oh, that was bad. Why did it even take that damage? All right, guys. Cool. Getting these challenges done. Got the Onsus rune now, man. Awesome. Thank you guys for watching WAS to GameCom. My name is Will. Good night. That was Binding of Isaac Afterbirth, the Tank Challenge. Remember to walk very, very slowly on that subscribe button, caress it, tell it how much you love it, and tell me how bad I am in the comments. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. Helps out a great deal. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take it easy.